Some busybody told a man, which is more than a little mean. Like a raging bull, he stomped and roared and rushed back to the scene. Lord Barnard was an expert with the broadsword or the foil. Poor Matty lay there trembling till his underpants were soiled. Lord Barnard towered above him with a long and a shining sword, saying, "Get your bloody claws on and prepare your guts to be gored." "But I'm unarmed," said Matty. "Do you think that that is right?" Lord B replied, "I'll lend you a sword, now gouze about that fight." Matty struck the very first blow, like a shaving cut it bled. Lord Barnard skewered him against the wall and left him there for dead. Then Lord Barnard took his wife and he sat her upon his knee, saying, "Who do you like the best of us, yon dead peasant or me?" "Oh, how can you ask?" his wife replied as she fiddled with her bra. "That rough and rude young ploughboy took everything too far. I told him no, I begged him no as he started to undress, but he told me to a working man, no always meant yes." She lowered her eyes and gave a sigh, then caressed his balding head, saying, "Can't we just forget it, dear, and come back into bed?" They lived happily ever after and had a bunch of kids, but there are some ungenerous souls who say that kids weren't his.